Fatehpur Sikri is an UNESCO World Heritage Site located in the Agra district of Uttar Pradesh, India. It is situated 40 kilometers away from Agra in the west direction. Emperor Akbar founded the city in 1571 as the capital of the Mughal Empire. But Akbar completely abandoned it in 1610 due to the campaign in Punjab. Fatehpur Sikri has many ancient heritage and many fort built by Akbar, which are still present in the same condition. This city has a history of its own, which is why people come from far and wide to see the forts, Dargah, and other sites of the Mughal era. If you want to know more details about Fatehpur Sikri, then watch this video completely. A village named Sikri already existed here, after which the city was named Fatehpur Sikri. This village was already occupied by someone. Archaeological Survey of India excavation from 1999-2000 have revealed that Akbar had built a settlement, temple and commercial center here before making it his capital. Friends, it is believed that in the 16th century, when Babur defeated Rana Sanga in a battle, he saw the village named Sikri for the first time. Babur loved this place very much. Babur gave this village the title of Sikri and expressed his gratitude for it. N.E.T. Beveridge, in her translation of Babarama, wrote that Babur used to ask Sikri to read Sukri. Babur built a garden named Garden of Victory on the outskirts of Sikri. In the garden, he had built an octagonal pavilion in which he used to do the work of rest and writing. He built a big platform in the center of nearby lake. A bauli is present at the base of a rock scarp, about 1 kilometer from Hiran Minar. After this, Akbar built many monuments after making Fatehpur Sikri his capital. Fatehpur Sikri was completely abandoned by Akbar in 1610. It is believed that the main reason why Akbar left the city was the failure of the water supply. At the same time, some historians believe that Akbar's interest in this city had diminished because he had built this city due to his desire. He made Fatehpur his capital and built it with red colored sandstone. Today's video ends with this. Hope you enjoy the video, so like and share the video. And if you are new on the channel, then subscribe the channel as well as press the bell icon to get the notification of the video first. Thanks for watching this video.